Check that the record player is on and that the correct volume is switched on. The switch for the speakers on the rear side is set to external when there are no extra speakers connected. Set the switch to internal.